Raleigh, NC, WTVD, SpaceX launched 4 astronauts from Florida to the International Space Station, and the historic launch was visible from North Carolina. ABC 11 meteorologist Don "Big Weather" Schweniker said all Friday morning that the sky was clear enough that we all might be able to see the rocket flying through the air. Minutes after the launch happened, a bright light could be seen streaking through the Raleigh sky. Watch. SpaceX rocket launch is seen from Raleigh. Viewers from all across central North Carolina rushed outside to catch a glimpse of the rocket. The rocket was carrying 4 astronauts from the US, Japan and France. They're headed to the International Space Station and should arrive there Saturday morning, following a 23-hour ride. What's most special about this launch is that it happened using a capsule and rocket that have already been used before. It was the first time SpaceX reused a capsule and rocket to launch astronauts for NASA, after years of proving the capability on station supply runs. The rocket was used last November on the company's 2nd astronaut flight. Copyright 2021 WTVD TV. All rights reserved.